Don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on your notifications. Okay, welcome to the channel. I'm Glenn B and this is OMSI 2 with our BCS company Simply Connect. Today I'm operating the Route 75 from the Krankenhaus, which is a hospital, to the train station at Grundorf. Today we're driving the MAN A37, same bus we're using the last route, but this time I've actually got the Simply Connect livery on it. But we need to be on the opposite side of the road. Get it into gear. The bus behind us is a Mercedes Vitaro. Much prefer the MANs. This is a pretty good model by V3D. Here we have the logos for the respective owners. PSP is me, but I have changed my logo recently to Glenn B Gaming. We've got Insider Gamer and All Aboard with Brendan. This livery was done by Brendan, and it's a very good livery. He's our livery specialist. So we're due away in just under 2 minutes. Away at 26. Leave now. Off already, then it's got on. Indicate. That'll get repaired when we get back into the garage. So yeah, the doors shut themselves. That's it. Okay, and the next left. Oops. Right round it. Ooh, a little bit of a smaller bus on it, yeah. These lights are very slow. Thank you. washing the lights in. Mayo Street. Zirkin. Kilometers to Grundorf. Believe not at the centre. I don't know where the station is. Is not. Thank you. Obrecht Highness. So we're nearly at the Bahnhof now, at Grundorf. Nice easy run this. Doesn't take long at all. Unless you back into the curve like that. And first time I've driven this map, it is a map well made out. Graphics obviously are OMSI graphics, but the way it's been built, very realistic. Reminds me of German towns. And here we are at the Bahnhof. Okay, so that was a nice short 20 minute or so journey. Took us from the Krankenhaus to the hospital to the train station at Grundorf. So until the next time, I'll see you later.